and that's all through the woods. And then there's like an elf that has a match in his pocket. And I said, you can do anything you want, anything. And you'll let me have that key. And then we deal. And he gave me the key. And then he lit the whole forest on fire. And all the people were in a group in the middle of the forest. And it made a huge bomb fire. Huge. All, like, huge. Bigger than this house. Taller than this house.
Where were you?
In the forest. All the people in the forest got killed. Except me, because I ran way down very fast. No, there was no rails. So I ran off the rails. The fire was like coming really quick. I got in the woods part. It was snowy on the ground. And luckily, I brought my snowboard with me. And then I snowboarded all the way down. And then you were with me. And I got you. And Daddy with a snowboard. Max with no snowboard. Only me and Daddy with our snowboards. Me and Daddy sprung our snowboards up. And you went with Daddy. And Max went with me all the way down the hill. And there was no clear paths. It was just one tree here, one tree here, one tree here, one tree here. This spaced out. But like, this spaced out. So I can go through. And I followed Daddy. It's hard to take courage in a world full of people. And then Daddy snowboarded all the way down. And once we got, it was raining. Like sprinkling, and it's a little bit hard to remember, but
is that all you remember from the story?
No, now I remember. It was raining, and since it was raining, I don't know why this happened, but the fire was going very fast.
Because of the rain?
Yeah, I don't know why, but
things make different types of sense
in
a dream.
We got down right as the fire was on our butts. Like right behind our snowboards. And then the fire, so here we were, and that's how far apart. So this is the end of the snowboard. This is the fire. In the car. No, not straight in the car. This is the end of the forest. And then our car is like right here. And then the fire touched our van. And then it went. That's where trees were. Like, we were like in the trees, kind of.
That's crazy.
And it touched our van, but our van didn't, I meant our camper van, and our camper van didn't get on fire. And Max was out of the car, and it was raining, and you were in Max's seat reading your book. This is really weird, but you're in Max's seat, and I was in my seat. Max said, no, I don't want to go in the front. Which, no, I should have said, I want to go in the front. Max didn't want to go in the front, so we just put Max on Mommy's lap. And then we drove away, and we just left. forest that was not on fire.
Intense.
I